singing, horse riding, and lots of stuff that's fun. How was your summer break? Today we are making telephones out of paper cups. We need strings, crayons, a pair of scissors, toothpicks, or anything that can keep a string in the cup, and two paper cups. First, you can decorate the cups if you want to. Here. Blue. Wow, that's beautiful. Do you like mine?
Yes.
Thanks. Next step. We need the scissors to pull holes at the bottom of the cup. I'll be your turn. Okay, try that. Oh, no, not that high. We need a long piece of string. Audrey, do you want to help me? Let's take off. We need a very long string. Okay. I'm going to cut this string. So, you see the hole on the bottom of the cup? The string in. Okay, don't pull that one. Now we have small cups, so we need to break the toothpick in half. We are going to take the toothpick and tie the string around it. Maybe I can help you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Are you using the telephone right now?
Here.
Oh, here you put it in. Don't play with that, you're gonna lose it. Thank you. All done, very simple. Now we're going to get outside and test out paper cup telephones, right, Abby?
Yes!
Yay! Let's go outside. Okay, follow me. Now we are at my backyard. I am on this side of the yard, and you can see Audrey's far, far away from me. If I don't use this, I have to stop. Audrey, wait, hello! Okay, see, I have to shout. And when I use this and it's straight, I can even whisper. One. Five. Okay. Four. Right? Now I'll bend the string if Audrey can hear me. Audrey! Okay. Whoa. See, she cannot hear me. So, let's keep the string straight toward each other. Why does it happen? Because your voice only goes straight. If it's bended, it's going to other places. And if it's straight, it just goes. Go to that side. Audrey. No!
See, the telephone is running away.